All right, quick update here. Everybody, thank you who showed up this morning at City Hall. It was pretty amazing to see that level of support and vocal resistance to a tyrant who is ruining this city every single day. Thank you to the 20 aldermen who voted yes to try and get at least the ordinance sent back to the proper committee instead of buried in the rules committee, which was the mayor's intent all along. They made it very clear that that's what they were going to do. There is no democracy in this city. It is literally a dictatorship. And shame on the 30 aldermen that voted no to take some control back, at least on a minor level. That wasn't even going to get the ordinance enacted anytime soon, but at least would have sent it to the workforce committee where it should have been heard as soon as possible. But the mayor got her way yet again. There's going to be a lot of aldermanic seats up for grabs. We're going to put out the list of who voted no. And if you know anybody or you are an individual who is interested in politics and had enough of the nonsense of what has ruined this city for decades and generations, it's time to step up. We need to have our voices heard and heard loudly. With that being said, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., 35th in Michigan, Human Resources, second floor. We are asking all officers who intend on standing with their brothers and sisters and defying this mandate and not complying with the portal to show up so the city can see just how many people and the press and the, you know, people across this city can see how many officers are standing united that their contractual rights are being violated and enough is enough. That is what this is all about. I will tell you, we said from the get-go that we were willing to negotiate. The city has shot it down every step of the way. It's been sign the papers or get out of my face. Well, tomorrow will be in your face, and we're coming with a big number just to show you how bad it can really be if you are willing to do everybody at once and keep it fair and not have members suspended in no pay status indefinitely while someone at the end of the line and the last day called will be suspended 60 or 70 days less than the other one. That makes absolutely no sense. If it's a compliance issue, then it's a compliance issue. Everybody should be out of compliance on the same date, period. That's not the way they're doing it, and they're not doing it intentionally. I'm not going to say too much more in this video, but I will tell you tonight we have a benefit at the lodge for one of our own. If you want to come by and support, I will also have a bigger update at halftime of the football game. It is a Monday Night Football cigar smoker. All members are welcome. We'll even let the firemen in too, because you guys are hanging tough with us. Any city employee, show your ID. We'll let you in. We'll get your wristband. With that being said, hang tough. More messages coming.